Hi guys.
So I've been working on Tiger's Room for about a little over a week now, and it's finally ready to be seen. Like, Tiger actually hasn't seen the room. Just gonna turn on the lights now. So I just want to show you guys what I've done. So, sorry, don't mind me guys, I'm trying to remove the wrapping. This is what we have. This is what I've done. Yeah, she wanted luxury chandelier. This, see that? I've got some mirrors mounted here. The pillow, I feel like I need to get another pair of that, but then I saw the teddy bear, so I put that on that side. We've got some nice luxury pillows. This here, and then we've got the vanity mirror. So I've arranged her things. We need a stool, and you know, I couldn't find the right one. I didn't want to impulse buy. OGT there, this is her cosmetics. And a wig closet. Yes. See that? Got the wall, got a disco vibe going here. Oh, I haven't turned it. Oh, it's on. Okay, so this is the wig. The wig cabinet. Is this focused? So this is to catch the reaction, guys. So.
Oh, is everyone ready?
Where's Danda? I'm here. Where's my phone?
Oh, my phone. I need my phone.
Oh,
where's
God.
Your phone?
I need my phone.
This
all
right, is too much. Okay, all right. I need a piece, so. No, it's
weakness.
Well, no, I bet nobody bring any food inside this room.
You
don't need to dirty room. Can I?
Come in.
Can I come in? Oh, my.
I can't.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God.
Look at the rest of the
people.
So wow.
This is nice.
Dun, dun. Let me say bye to the guys. Even though today's like Tiger's,
what are we going to call this? Bedroom. Bedroom reviewing is also Edimi's send off. Edimi.
Hello, guys. So, that's good now to come. What's this? What's all this?
It's fine, just talk.
It's not fine.
Why is it not fine?
Problem,
yeah. Oh, you mean the screen? Yeah, yeah, the camera is broken.
It's a problem.
But this.
Guys, what? You can't see what we're saying now, but this is a.
The camera is.
Everything bad. Is cracked.
My camera. Yo,
please. Can we donate?
Sorry guys, the thing even cut us off.
Buy Abby a new camera because guys,
my camera is
you
so
don't
big.
Know what they are struggling with here.
Oh my God.
The
struggling
is a lot.
They what's it called?
Crazy. Okay guys, I'm going to Nigeria. I'll be there for 2 weeks.
By this time tomorrow you'll be in the plane.
Yeah, but yeah.
Yeah.
I'll already be on my way to Nigeria tomorrow. Hopefully, by the grace of God.
You can't be in Nigeria, you said your flight was.
I'll be on my way to Nigeria, yeah. Hopefully. Abby is lit, by the way.
You are lit, shut up.
Me,
I'm never late. Listen, when I'm late, package, when I'm very late, I won't be holding the camera or something. You guys know me. Frank, tell them. Frank is the one that is never late.
Say Abby is lit.
Frank, just come late.
No.
Exactly.
It's not what I think she's lit. It's what she's lit.
Frank! You see me being late. Okay.
Yes,
what do you think?
She's definitely not late.
You know,
as Yoruba people, it takes time.
Yes, my Yoruba brother. Frank, are you not gonna miss it,
do you? I'm gonna miss you, bro.
I'm gonna miss you so much. But God, someone did leave a comment and say you should tell us your experience about the old, like, you traveling to Nigeria. So when will you come back? Would you do that?
Yeah, I'll definitely do that when I come back. Let you know how the process was when I got to the airport, how it was coming back.
Sorry, guys. Sorry, the thing cut us off again.
Okay, so I did my corona test on Monday.
Yes.
I got my results 2 days after, on Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
I'm negative.
Yeah!
Thank God.
corona over here.
Coronavirus, but yeah. So that's the process, and I need to do 1 7 days when I'm in the residence
in Lagos.
Yeah, so I'll take 7 days when I'm in Lagos.
Yeah,
and I should be fine. So
thank God. I'm gonna miss you. He said he's gonna text you too, me all the day. He's gonna text me all you better text me.
Don't worry, I'll message you, darling. Every day. Every day.
It is my... Oh, the kids are here. Are you gonna miss Uncle Ediri? Look how much food. He wants crepes. Oh, God. We are gonna miss it. By the way, well done for the room. The room was amazing.
Thank you very much.
You did a very good job.
I've loved with them.
It starts.
Jayden, please, can I have some, please?
Yes, babe. Yeah, you can. It's done. Listen, this is done. That's how you can eat anything. You know how that used to say. Good morning, everybody. It's morning. Actually, it's afternoon. Don't lie, Abby. Don't come and be lying here. This is the day after Tega's big reveal room. Tega's room is amazing. Actually, it felt cool. Okay, I need to go and get my other badge. What is going up and down? I wanted to sit down here and do my makeup and watch TV before. Oh, and also, it's going to Nigeria today. Okay, actually, I don't need to go downstairs because yesterday I kind of put extra battery in my bag. It is going to Nigeria today, and I'm so happy for him. Abby, what am I doing today? I have a video that I need to record. You guys would have actually seen the video, but I just need to finish up the video. I'm gonna slap on some makeup on my face. I'm gonna sit down there. So do you guys want to sit down on this landing? Are you gonna make me guinea? I'm gonna sit down here and watch me do my makeup. No, it will be boring. I have my makeup stuff here. I'm gonna watch TV. Sit down here. My makeup. So let me just, yeah. So, I remember I wanted to say something. Guys, I need to be on strict diet. I weighed myself yesterday, yeah? And you will know that ban what time me. I weighed myself yesterday. I just started thinking about my life. The last time I weighed myself, I think I was in about 80, and I said 80 kg. I was like, I'm going to do it, you know, I'm gonna lose. I wanted to be like, my aim is to be like 75, because I was once in 75 doing some mile. I come out be chopping anyhow chopping. Now I'm in 83 points. I'm adding my weight. I hate this. I'm adding more weight, gosh, and I've just finished eating beans and gravy. Oh gosh, but guys, I'm adding more weight and really need to lose weight, but I want to stay in 80 because I don't want to be too skinny. But I don't know, you will know you're bad me, but I wasn't thinking about it when I was eating my gravy and beans. Let me even show you guys the plates. See, my water and my beans, see. That's what I ate. I beg you, come on, my day. Ali wa kule di ku. Anyways, I'm gonna glam up later and I'll come back. Peace out. Hey guys, you will not believe exactly what I was gonna say now. I did this whole makeup. I didn't even finish the whole makeup self, and I just got super super tired. I haven't even had time to do anything. I've been watching Netflix, anything. Let me show you the rest of the family. Everyone is doing their own thing in this house. What are you doing? You sleeping? What's the matter? Huh? That's what you want. Ah, how can you be hungry? What did you eat today when you came back from school? Eh? When you came back from school with Jordan?
Oh,
I am still hungry. This boy, only jelly. Jordan is upstairs. Jordan, what are you doing?
Is the guy on?
Oh yeah, say hello.
Hello, everyone. How are you doing?
You're doing fine.
Are you? You're doing the clothes. You're sorting the clothes.
Yeah. Filthy rotten. Oh.
On my mind, should do all the things I like. Should have drummed me a head, wash on my bread, make me feel alright. You got that in loving, girl. You're deeply
inside. This is gorgeous. People need to open a restaurant.
I've collected my drink. Who does that? That's me. Oh, take a mommy mine in a minute. Thank you very much. This is Mama KK. This is. And we're celebrating our life because both of them, was it the last 2 weeks?
Last week, we had an accident.
They had an accident.
Yeah. And the car was written up. The car flipped three times.
Can I put it?
Take off the car
because
the police
don't
want that.
I'm gonna take the plate number off.
The car flipped three times, so.
And we're here to celebrate our life.
That's it. We're still alive, no scratch.
Even Corona cannot take off.
At all.
Cheers to the good life.
Thank you, darling.
We always celebrate it. Oh God, this, I don't want to drink it. You know you don't want to drink something.
Somebody said we're not to make a German.
We like you, why not?
Yeah.
Are you actually serious?
I'm serious, I'm going to test drive.
I brought some Paka. That's Keke.
What kind of?
Yes, ma'am. Let me say hello.
Are you cold? It's not snowing yet. Take off your scarf.
But because I said, you not seen it.
Heavy.
Hi. This is all of us that
you
are
know
here.
Me.
They know
I'm
you.
I'm sure
now.
You've seen me a lot of plenty times.
They have seen you a lot. They know you.
They know
sure.
Me. I know.
And they see you in the street. They be like,
I celebrate you.
She's the one that went for the.
I celebrate you.
Supermarket sweep.
Hey.
She doesn't seem good. Good morning, looking glam, almost glam. I'm just putting my outfit together. I'm going to church at this minute. I don't, oh yeah, the house is quiet because I came home all by myself today. The boys are with their dandan, so they went with them and teacher yesterday. So I'm just home alone. I'm going to church actually. I don't even know if I should do makeup. Like, I feel like I've been wearing makeup all the time. I feel like this face needs to rest. Like, no makeup, but this is my old outfit. You kind of need a little bit of makeup. Even the eyebrow and lashes and something. I think I'm gonna do that. My head is banging, honestly. This weekend has just been litty. Hanging out with my family. What else I want to say to you? I'm going to bring you guys with me because I'm going to go and pick up the boys as well. I like my outfit today. I might, you know, try and get some picture for the gram. So, you people might have seen this outfit on the Instagram. You know? Insta. I don't want to waste time with you guys. I just want to get all my outfits together. Honestly, I'm so tired. The only thing that's keeping me awake. If I can just go to church like this, but I can. But I want to take picture. Oh gosh, coffee is the only thing that's keeping me awake. Oh, I can go to church like this because nobody's even looking at me. But tiredness will not allow me. So I'll see you guys later. Bye guys. Good morning, everyone. I'm home by myself. I've just finished work. I mean, why do I always... Oh, gosh, who is that? Who's messaging me? Ha! Huh, guess what, guys? Is it Dewey? Okay, yeah, by the way, I did put up a video and someone did ask. No, did they? So, I did put up a video and they were like, oh, we pray for Dewey to come back safely. Dewey is doing well. That's him. I need to go and read it. Why am I giggling? Edwin is doing really, really well. We've been checking up on him. Guys, I hope when he comes back, he's going to tell us to get him here to come and give us a full gist about Nigeria. But he is in Nigeria. I think right now, he's sure today. Oh, he's not up to a week now. that is gone. She will sit down because I feel like this is going to be a long one. He's doing really, really well. He has been enjoying his stay in Nigeria. Everything is, you know, he's enjoying the whole thing. You guys already know why he went to Nigeria. The boys are in school. I've just finished work. I'm just at home. Just vlog. I feel like tomorrow I'm going to go and retwist my hair. I'm going to book my appointment so that I can do my hair tomorrow. Guys, my dread has been a month. Months in care. I've had my dread now for a year. I feel like it's growing, Abby. I feel like it's growing. We are dear, we're getting dear, you know. We started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom. So I'm gonna go and retwist my hair. Probably will be in this vlog as well. This is how I forget to reply people. You see, I had the thing make noise too, and I was talking. Or even oh bless her. He's doing well. He's just giving me the itinerary of what the things he's doing. I'm gonna leave you guys and I will come back and I'll come talk to you guys, but I'm gonna probably get ready. So Kasha, see ya later. Good morning everyone. Sorry, I haven't even picked up this vlog since 2 days ago. I'm gonna go and do my hair today. Did I book my appointment? No, I'm just gonna go and wing it. I'm gonna sit in the salon. Not sit in the salon, but I'll try and see if I can be seen today. I don't have work to be seen today. Gosh, I don't have work today, so I'll go there early. I wanted to come and have a cup of coffee first though, because all my body, they do me one kind. Let me eat this leftover. Guess who's leftover? Jayden. Always Jayden. They're dressing up for school. Downstairs. Make sure you brush your hair. Okay. I'm still going to do it again. Even though they do yow yow. Let them be busy. What do I even want to say? People would not fight me because everybody has a battle that they're fighting with. I don't have a battle, but I've just been in my own corner. You know when you say she's just hiding? I'm always just hiding in my own corner. I'll take it that I'm not sure if I'm allowed to even vlog in the shop. But I'll try. Mommy? You brushed your hair. Go and bring the brush. Let me do it for myself.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Go and bring the brush. We brushed our hair. They didn't brush no hair.
Okay. Hey, guys. Hey, guys.
Go and bring the brush.
I brought it.
Guys, I have finished my hair. If you cannot see, focus. I'm trying to show you guys my hair. I was the first four in the shop. I'm so happy. If I did say, I mean, heck, I want to try and get, oh yeah, there we go. I want to get Korean thyme. That's baking powder. I'm even gonna maybe probably buy some thingy as well. Meat. I think this is okay. I'll get this one. I'm back home. This camera is always going to back to the back. I need to. I was like kind of the third or the fourth person. There were a lot of people there, so I didn't have to wait because I didn't even want to wait. I didn't want to wait in the first place because I was like, if I have to wait, let me go. But my hair is shiny. I bought some fish. I'm gonna cook some food for the boys so that when they come, they will see something to eat. But I want to rest first. I think I should rest first, then I can come and cook for them. Because if I don't rest, I'll be so tired and I'll just give them bread and stew to eat. I want them to eat proper food when they come back. So hopefully I come back and end this video properly. But right now, I'm going to jump on my bed. Hello, hello, hello. I am in my Siri Kodesh room. Why am I here? I just want to hide away from there. I'm gonna go back upstairs now. While I bath, I'm in my nightwear. I saw the vlog. I was like, I got to finish this. I mean, Fridays are always my fun day because there's always a lot of YouTube to watch. But I feel like this weekend there's really nothing to watch because everything there is just this person and this person is fighting. That person and that person is fighting, and there's this end sad stuff going on. A bit sad. I'm sure one of them is coming downstairs now. I want to end this video because what I'm gonna go and do upstairs when I finish is have a cup of tea and just catch up on EastEnders and Emmerdale. It's been a week now that Idume has gone to Nigeria. He's doing really well. He messaged me every day. He tells me he's doing okay. I was even asking him about this OSAS stuff, and he said, because he's in Port Harcourt, I don't know if I also said, he said things are a bit okay there. I mean, they're still protesting. And yeah, but he's safe. He's, ooh, I've been looking for that scene. So maybe by Lua Otieta. Yeah, guys, I need my cup of tea. Let me take this thing that I was looking for. I was looking for this.
Money bags over here would deal with things a bit differently. Whether you're bored in class or are simply tired of it all, we're all just people. No matter how much money is in our wallets, if you had all the money in the world, what would you do to make school more interesting? Be sure to share this video with your friends to give them a laugh. And don't forget to subscribe to Messes with Me. Thank you.